Dear student, I hope you all are well. I am also well. Today, lesson 22, Hasan Raja, the majestic bird of Bangladesh. After completing the lesson, students will be able to read and understand text. Ask and answer questions. Read about with proper pronunciation, stress and intonation. Look at the pictures. Do you know who they are or anything about them? Can you match the names with the pictures? Read the passage below to find out. The above pictures are of the three well-known majestic birds of Bangladesh. They are famous in Bangladesh and in other countries too. They are Lalon Shah, Hasan Raja and Shah Abdul Karim. A bird is one who writes poems and songs, and a majestic is one who tries to search the truth and become united with God through prayer and meditation. All three birds wrote poems and songs to express their deep thoughts and feelings about God, life and love for men. Hasan Raja was born in 1854 in a wealthy landlord's family in Sylhet. He did not receive much formal education. In this year, he led a life of luxury. He had everything: money, comfort, and pleasure. At once, states, everything became meaningless to him. He gave away all of his properties. He started to think deeply about the Creator, about life, death, and mankind. Hasan Raja wrote a lot of songs, perhaps about 1,000 in number. His book called Hasan Abbas was published in 1806. Dear student, I think you all have understood today's class on Hasanbaja, the majestic bird of Bangladesh. No wonder you remain well. Thanks a lot.